Feelings is in front of us, it is now six games. Our feelings is immediately thinking in the next game. To be honest, the coaching staff and the players are ready to the next match. Good recovery, because today is Saturday, the next game is Tuesday. We have 2 days, it's very important. Our focus in future, no thinking in this night. No. No, the conversation with all the players is the same. We are talking about tactical points, about when it's necessary to improve in some details, and in tactical also, very important, because at the end it's different style, it's different methodology. Of course, for me, the most important is the players step by step try to understand the concepts about transitions, the spaces. It's not so easy, but I'm happy because all the coaching staff and all the players, they want to work. This is the most important. Yeah, I'm happy. In this moment, okay, we decide to give the first 45 minutes. So we'll see his feelings. I explain every week about his working with the fitness coach and the physios. Every day, 1 hour before the training, morning, night, and his mentality is it's great. It's amazing. It's like a Superman. And to be honest, it's for all the coaching staff. It's a pleasure today play 45 minutes, because we are in good way. At the end, the most important is he can help the team. For me, it's very important. They are very important players. Cal, Hugo, Willy, Roy. All the players are important for me. No exist two, three players. But for me, the most important now is thinking about the squad. If of course, I am upset if Hugo is not here, but we have Joni Kauko. If Joni is not ready, we have Abisek. If Carl is here, it's perfect for me, because for me, it's like my coach inside the pitch. But if Carl is not ready, well, use Lenny and Tangri. Of course, for me, I'm happy because I have chances, and of course, sometimes it's necessary to change some details of the plan.